An old Egyptian witch gave me an ancient love spell. A spell of tender love that takes a little time to prepare. But it's worth the effort. For once cast, it lasts forever. To cast this spell, you must make a special charm. You'll need a small white linen handkerchief, folded in half. Once, twice, three times. Now once again. Place a bean in the center of the folds, and with a silk purple thread, carefully stitch the packet closed. Your stitches must be tiny, one touching the next. With every stitch, remember compassion. With every stitch, recall joy, emotion. Use 100 tiny stitches. When ready, place the charm in a wooden box. Fill the box and cover the charm with rosebuds, dry rosemary leaves, cloves, and thyme. Each night as the moon comes up, light a tall, tapered rose-colored candle and gaze into its flame. 1 full minute. Offer this flame and dedicate this spell as a comfort for lost souls. Do this for 11 days. The charm will then be ready to carry close to your heart. Bury the candle in a garden by the light of a full moon. Then take the rosebuds, the rosemary, cloves, and thyme, and throw them into the wind.